फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स चैप्टर 9 लॉन्ग एंड शॉर्ट। हाय स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू मीट यू इन मैथ्स क्लास। ओके, इन चैप्टर 1 वी लर्नड डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स लाइक बिग, स्मॉल, इनसाइड, आउटसाइड, टॉप, बॉटम, नियर, फॉर। ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू टॉपिक इन चैप्टर 9 न्यू टॉपिक लॉन्ग शॉर्ट। ओके, लॉन्ग शॉर्ट, व्हेन वी कंपेयर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द लेंथ, व्हेन वी कंपेयर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द लेंथ वी से लॉन्ग शॉर्ट। लॉन्ग शॉर्ट, लेंथ मीन्स द साइज ऑफ द थिंग्स फ्रॉम वन एंड टू अदर। लेंथ मीन्स द साइज ऑफ द थिंग फ्रॉम वन एंड टू अदर, दैट इज कॉल्ड लेंथ। सो हियर टू कैटरपिलर्स, व्हाट आर दिस कैटरपिलर्स? ओके, आर दे लुकिंग सेम लेंथ? नो, दिस इज long caterpillar. Okay, this is short caterpillar. Okay, both are in unequal length. Okay, they are in unequal length, not in same length. Okay, so we should say long short, long caterpillar, short caterpillar. Okay kids, shall we see one more example? Okay, stick, there are two sticks, both are in unequal length. Okay, length means the size of the thing from one side to other side, that is called length. Okay, now look at these two sticks. Okay, which is long and which is short? Now tell me which is long and which is short. Did you find the answer, kids? Yes, first one is long and the second one is short. The second one is short. Long stick, short stick. Long stick, short stick. Okay, now listen here. What are these color pencils? What are these color pencils? Blue color and red color. Okay, both are in unequal length. Unequal length. Now listen. This pencil is long. Blue pencil is long. And the red pencil is short. Long pencil, short pencil. Long pencil, short pencil. Okay. Now listen here. Combs. That is combs. Okay, both are in unequal length. Okay, this one is long, this one is short. Long, short. Now compare these two combs. Long, short. Long comb, short comb. Long comb, short comb. Okay, are you clear, kids? Now listen here. What are these snakes? What are these snakes? Okay, now see the first one. How long it is? Yes, This one is longest one. Okay, when we compare three objects, we say longest one. Okay, now see the second one. Long. Okay, this one is longer. Long, longer, longest. Okay, long, longer, longest. Long, longer, and longest. Okay. Now listen here. What are these kids? Yes, these are fishes. Do you like to eat fishes? Okay. Now listen here. When we compare three objects, we should say short, shorter, and shortest. Short, shorter, shortest. This one is short, this one is shorter, this one is shortest. Last one is shortest one. Now look at these picture, kids. What are these? Yes, these are keys. Okay, these are keys. These keys are in different lengths. Okay, different lengths. There are three color keys: orange color key, green color key, and pink color key. Now listen, green color key is long and pink color key is longer and the orange color key is longest. So when we compare three objects, we should say long, longer, and longest. Okay kids, shall we see the next example? What are these? Yes, these are combs. Okay, we apply oil and comb our hair regularly. Now see, there are three color combs: green color comb, purple color comb, and pink color comb. Okay, these three combs are in different lengths. The purple color comb is short and the green color comb is shorter and the pink color comb is shortest, because three combs are here. So when we compare three objects, we should say short, shorter, and shortest. Okay kids, today we have learned comparison of long and short. We will meet in next class. Bye kids.